Morning.
How was the coast?
It was nice. It was nice. We got some work in and in a different environment. And, it was productive and no one got hurt, so it was awesome.
Did you go out there and take a deep breath and realize there's clean air somewhere in this world?
Didn't necessarily think about it that way. We just went to work, we got there. It was great. It was still some smoke. I think it was, I don't even know if it's smoke, it's probably was clouds, you know, but we got some work and it was good.
What do you want to get out of practice today?
I want a really good practice, want an enthusiastic practice, an efficient practice. I want guys to make correction from yesterday, the mistakes that they made yesterday, and expect for it to be a lot better than what it was yesterday.
What was your assessment of the two freshmen nose tackles?
They went out and did what we asked them to do. Jordan and Austin are going to be some big-time players for us, and it was good for them to get their first collegiate game in and get some reps, and we all get to see them play and how they executed, but we were impressed with what they did.
See a lot of freshman mistakes?
See a lot of mistakes. I mean, you can call them freshman mistakes because they're freshmen, but they're mistakes that everybody else made too. So, a mistake that they got to get corrected along with other guys, and we expect for those things to get corrected this week.
Do they do enough to make you believe they're ready to handle a Nebraska-type offensive line shoving them around?
Necessarily going in thinking Nebraska's just going to shove our guys around or anything. They're young guys, they know how to play football, and again, they've been competing against our offensive line all training camp, and we feel like we have a pretty good offensive line as well. So we don't look at it that way. We feel like those guys are ready to compete, and they'll be ready to compete against Nebraska this Saturday.
The defense forced a couple turnovers. Obviously, how important is that? And then what's it like to see the team just get all excited after those interceptions?
Really exciting for me because I stress it a lot, but I got celebrated. Come over here, buddy. There we go. Now you got it. It's better. But it was good. It's always exciting when guys make plays. We constantly talk about takeaways, and out in practice, our guys always count them out when they get them, and it was good on the sideline here and count it out again, and that's what we constantly talk about is getting takeaways, get the ball back to our offense. And it was great to see. The guys got two of them, and now we want to try to get better. You know, Nebraska does a great job of taking care of the football, so it's going to be a challenge for our guys, but I think our guys will be up for it.
Billy, you're in the opposite end of the country, but how much have you been monitoring the hurricane down south?
Often, you know. All my family's back in Florida. We have some kids on our team that's from Florida, and they have their family back there too, so we're monitoring that. Often, and want to make sure that everybody's safe and they prepare like they should. Got a little time.
None of that's new for people who live down in that area, but or people hearing that like that, that's supposed to be a pretty darn large one.
Yeah, it is. I saw this morning where when it's supposed to hit Florida, it's probably be down to a Category 3, which is still a tough hurricane. But again. You can say, you can't ever get used to a hurricane. You know, it comes around or whatever, but you just got to prepare. And the beauty of it is, you know it's coming and you can prepare in time. I don't know how much you can prepare other than evacuating, but everything else, you just pray that everybody's safe and healthy. And hopefully it takes a turn.
Your freshman safeties got a lot of playing time last week, given injuries and stuff, probably be the same again this week. Billy was a guy that really flashed in the moment. Did you see the same when you went back and watched the game on film?
Yeah, him and Nick Pickett both. I was really impressed with those guys. Billy was very instinctive out there and just playing football. You can tell he was a little nervous. I mean, he was running around like a little ant at times. Like, just calm down a little bit, Billy. It'll be all right. But he looked good. You know, I was really impressed with Nick, especially his physicality coming up and making tackles the way that he did. That was very impressive. And again, those guys have a bright future, and that's one game down. And again, they have a bigger challenge this week, and I know those guys will be looking forward to it.
How about Thomas? How'd you grade him out?
Thomas did well. Again, just got to work on some things with the PIs. You know, one of them I didn't think it was a PI, but got to work on those things. But Thomas did what we expected for Thomas to do, and we expect for him to continue to get better as well.
Obviously, you were not here last year, but did you guys have, you preach fun and juice and all that stuff. Did you have guys come up after to the game and be like, Coach, that was fun?
Yeah, I heard that a lot, not just from players, but pretty much everyone I walked by, that was fun. And again, winning is living, and it's fun when you win, you know. So I expect for those guys to feel that way when you win a football game. And again, we want to have fun, and losing is not fun. So we got to make sure we continue to do what we need to do during the week to prepare for the game, and then go out and execute on Saturday like we did last Saturday.
Thanks, Coach.
Thank you all very much.